My name's Shirley, and I'm going to show you on Liberty Roloff in Lego Star City how to beat it with so many kids in, I think, a vehicle, the elephant. I think, okay? So, here we go. Let's just skip this.
So what's the plan?
So first it's skibble. Basically for money, just take down these. You can put. I'm not gonna put my ice cream gun right now. Just gonna take it. Yeah. So you can both those two. Oh, thank you, Mason. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna need R2D2. I never got this before. Ah. Oh, R2D2. I said R2D2. Okay, let's see. Like, it's the elephant. Oh my gosh, an elephant. I was right. Yay, an elephant. Move it! Oh, it has no it doesn't have any powers, though. Oh my god, I just can put on invincible, okay? I need no icon. I think Yoda, I'm surprised Yoda can't crawl over there. He can't crawl. I thought you could.
Can't hear you trying.
Let's see. Darth Vader head, okay? Gonna use it from here. I need bad guy force. I'm actually surprised I haven't got that one yet. Can't build anything with it. It's too bad. Go back to Jango. Really, the elephant can't do anything. I'm not sure if I mentioned that, but I'll mention it again. You can get there in just in time. You could actually get this. And if you're lucky, they can destroy it. It's like traveling by elephant. Just fun. Where's the speed of that? What is that stuff I keep smashing into? Okay. You could actually begin that and then fire that metal thing over there. But if not, it's okay. I'm gonna take that down right now. To find a missile. Yeah, I finally learned how to get so much money. I finally learned how to shoot the mini turrets of the thing. You just use circle for the PlayStation 3. I'm not sure about the Xbox, but I don't have one. In metal and gold, you can't jump in after it's broken. That's only for the other ones. This will just reheal itself. So basically, Jango Fett's really good in this. And if you have like a buddy who could like destroy and gold stuff, you'll be like the best. I should put my X2 on. They have so much. Okay, have 220,000, whatever. There we go. Step one. Complete. See that metal thing over there? Well, I'm not sure if it's good, but your bombs can't actually affect that. I'm not sure if missile launchers can. Let's just do it the quick way. I think bombs are actually I'm not sure about that. Let's move it. This column's really need to pay attention. What is that stuff? No one will tell me. It really helps. If it's gold, it goes like down right now. It'd be done. Okay, I got two guys. The elephant thing, I never actually had it before, so I just started making that. Yay! That is definitely a bug. Kind of takes you 2 hands to do this. I'm like, go gliding! Okay. The only annoying part about it is, the other stuff didn't hurt, but the only part that annoys me is, is the mini turrets you're working at. So there we go! Almost done fell up there. Oh yeah. If you get in the black car or the car, if you walk into this thing, it'll like kick you so far. It's really fun. Yeah, the UFO's like really strong. You don't have to really aim on. So. Yay! Oh, let's make the walker go in. Or whatever this thing is. This is right here. So, basically beat Lucian Harlock with the vehicle and 2 mini kits, okay? So, yeah. That's it. Bye.